almost, it almost feels like ignorance for me. And I know this sounds so cliche, but life is a big cliche, but ignorance is bliss. I've learned a lot and experienced a lot, and I'm glad I didn't know those things, and I'm glad I had to go through the pain and hardships and also like lovely times that I've had ever since my childhood in order to learn as much as I did and get to where I am now. Most people say that freshman year feels like yesterday, but for me it feels like years and years ago. I feel like I've changed and matured so much since then. That's just because of all the different types of people I've met, the different experiences I've had here. I really did not enjoy going to an all-girls school at all. I did at first. I think that it was so helpful for my confidence in class and feeling like I could be a really independent student and learner just in all aspects of life. I was really reluctant to join an all-girls a cappella group and do a cappella in general just because I was in an a cappella group in high school and I loved it, but I loved the music and not necessarily the people or the group. So I came to the Chattertocks pretty reluctantly, but I'm so, so glad that I have this group of beautiful, independent, strong, and so intelligent. All of these women are so intelligent. Every rehearsal, they'll always be there. Both because they want to and because they have to. Yeah, nature definitely inspires me. As soon as I'm in the forest, like, I feel like I am on top of the world and could do literally anything. We were sent to the forest completely alone for 4 days. It was just complete solitude and no connection to the outside world whatsoever. The biggest moment during that, during those 4 days, I was trying to find my way back from the river. I could not find my tarp and my hammock and all of my other things and my food, which is probably the most important to me. And I just pulled out the book that I had brought along to read on the river, and I just kept reading until the sunset, and then right before the sun was about to set, I managed to find it in 2 seconds to really just sit down and take it in, not freak out, and just appreciate everything. So I think that was definitely a moment of growth for me, for the better.